Today we're announcing that we're moving ahead with a major element of Slaintecare, the creation of a single-tier universal healthcare system, a system in which you get cared for on the basis of your medical need and not your ability to pay. From the middle of next year, we will only hire new consultants on public-only contracts, and we will hire 1,000 more consultants on public contracts between now and 2030. This will mean more doctors working in the health service, treating public patients, driving down public waiting lists. And of course, to do this, we've got to support our doctors more. We've got to pay our doctors more. And that's why we'll offer a salary of up to €250,000 to help retain and recruit these doctors in the Irish Health Service. This is a very big day for the Irish Health Service. It will make a very significant difference to our desire to end the inequality that exists in healthcare today, where if you can pay, you can get access in a public hospital to a treatment quicker or faster than somebody who can't. This should also be an exciting day for our doctors. We have some of the best qualified consultants in the world working here in Ireland, and sadly too many of them working right around the world. We need to bring them home, we need to keep them here in Ireland. That's why we're going to offer a much better package of remuneration and other supports. So in January, we'll start our engagement with the IMO and the IHCA and other stakeholders as we make sure we get this right.